Okay, this could be a video about how to use this older style type of can opener. Another video about this, but it apparently is too long, apparently. And I don't know, and it has the video has quite a few views. I have no idea why. Yeah, I don't know. I ask people that complain about being the video being too long and rambly. Where do they find the video? But I don't know where it's traffic coming from. Anyway, we're gonna make a really short video here and show you how to use this because apparently people are looking this up right now. So this type of one has a big blade on the bottom. The style's been around. Well, it's sort of core. What's one of the original styles? A groove in the front here that goes follows the bead around, and you got a bottle opener on the back. Some have a corkscrew in the handle. This one does not. Most of the ones you find now are Chinese. So anyways, you have to jab the blade into the can. So you have to get it started. That. Find it easier if you just sort of go on a bit of an angle here. Really well, and it doesn't scrape the inside of the can like a lot of them, so doesn't scrape all that liner crap into your food. So anyway, hopefully that's short enough for you fucking complainy bitches.